Yeah, then I'll stream Jasp.
I don't think it's quite sunk in yet. The kind of like anticipation of the journey, all of the kind of recalculations and everything that happens along the route, and then to get here and not be going home feels absolutely fantastic, but definitely